Welcome to a practice SAT math question. Notice this question is not multiple choice, which means we'd have to bubble in the exact value. If 1.5y equals 30, what is the value of y divided by the quantity y plus 30? So if we solve this one-step equation for y, we can then perform a substitution for y in the expression to determine the value. So if we start with the equation 1.5y equals 30, since 1.5y means 1.5 times y, to solve for y, we divide both sides by 1.5. On the left side, this simplifies to 1y, or just y. And 30 divided by 1.5 is equal to 20. Of course, we can check this. So if y equals 20, we can now find the value of this expression. So if we have y divided by the quantity y plus 30, and we know y equals 20, we'll substitute 20 here and here. So this would give us 20 divided by the quantity 20 plus 30. We need to be careful in this form. While it might be tempting to try to simplify 20 over 20, we cannot do this because we cannot simplify across addition or subtraction. So this would be 20 over 50. Notice how 20 and 50 share a common factor of 10. If we divide the top and bottom by 10, or numerator and denominator by 10, this gives us 2/5. But we may have to express this as a decimal. To convert a fraction to a decimal, we divide. 2/5 is the same as 2 divided by 5, which is equal to 4/10, or 0.4. Of course, we can check this on the calculator again. 2 divided by 5 is equal to 0.4, or 4/10. Or, so based on how we're asked to express the value, it would be either 2/5 or 0.4. I hope you found this helpful.